literally exploding in people's pockets. They were actually endangering the lives of the owners in various places. They started getting banned at establishments for safety reasons. You couldn't fly with them. They were illegal.